It's Ryan. Welcome back to Stoner Strange. Right now, I'm sitting right outside Kush Mart. I'm right about to pick up another half ounce, so hopefully they have some good deals. Last time they were in here, they had Pineapple Express. I'm hoping they still have that, but if not, hopefully I get something like that. I'm looking for something, not so much with the THC, but with some really good taste. But again, we're going to see what they got, so stay tuned. All right, guys. I just got out of Kush Mart right here, if you can see that. They did. I'll have to show you what you guys got. I'm really surprised they had it. So, yeah, guys, I got some Pineapple Express. I'm really excited, guys. This has the THC total could be a little bit higher for Pineapple Express. It's about 19.3. It's not too bad. But, yeah, guys, we got some Pineapple Express right here. I'm really excited, guys. I've never tried this kind. I've had stuff kind of like, I have stuff called Golden Pineapple, but it wasn't Pineapple Express. So, them having this, guys, I'm really excited. So, I got that. And also, I got a blueberry diesel joint right here. 1 gram, a half gram pre-roll. So I'm excited to try that, guys. So right now I'm going to go home, try some of this. And I'm probably not going to do any reviews on it until tomorrow. So just hold on. Just bear with me until tomorrow, guys. And I'll get one up to you. Look for late night wake and bake tonight. I might wake up late night and do a couple bowls. So, again, guys, don't forget, comment, subscribe below, and until next video, peace.